Hello, everybody. I've been kind of busy last day or two, looking for work and doing tons of stuff the last few days. Someone turned around and commented and said, "Well, I have no way of emailing you." Well, I didn't want to give you my personal email address because I use the personal email address for personal reasons. I had to develop a business email address. And I'm going to provide that business email address to you on how you can email me if you wish to become a partner. Now, the one thing that I will stress is the biggest thing that I am going to emphasize more than anything is the fact that I want to see whether or not you're sincere with wanting to be compassionate for the business in which we're going to work on. In other words, are you willing to work your tail off to get make money? Trust me, I am working my tail off to make money. And if you're serious in trying to make money, then the fact is you got an opportunity to show that you're compassionate for the industry and you're compassionate for the love and stuff. If you're applying for a computer programming position, show me coding straight from scratch, you doing this so that I know that you're not going to cheat your way in trying to get a job with me. I want to see you demonstrate your skills with me. Number two, if you're a graphic artist, show me some of your artwork. Show me, that, hey, you created this and everything like that. Because compassion is, and more than likely, I'm probably going to say yes. Okay. I'm easy to work with. Give me any information on who you are, how we're going to do things. We'll set up an interview. We'll talk with each other in great detail. Now I'm going to provide the email address. The email address you need to email is caseydennis.1988 at gmail.com. This is my business email address. And that's where you're going to need email. Link is in the description. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.